All right, next up is Eric Carr. He's going to be playing the Roto from the Bushwhackers. Here we go, man.